Hello everyone, in this video I am going to show you that how you can solve the problem of color variants on collection pages in Shopify down theme. So if you have any other theme, then you have no need to worry about, because I can also solve for that. So on the community of the Shopify, people were asking the questions like they have a specific product with different variants. For example, they have different colors like black, white, red, yellow, and they wanted to display all those products on the collection page. But the problem is like theme has a default feature that it is only showing single product. So let me explain you with the example. So here you can see that I have this bikini with the there is not mentioned any specific color, but if you will go to this page, you can see that all the colors are displaying. For example, red bikini, blue, we have pink, sky blue, green, black. So we have all the colors displayed on bikini collection page. So that means I have solved the problem. So people were suffering from this problem before, and someone was asking them that they need to pay $30 per month for this solution. But I found the solution, so I thought that I need to share with you with a simple thing, and you only need to copy and paste the code and then you are done. So let me explain you how I solved that. So basically, this is the collection of bikini. I have not refreshed. I have refreshed the page. Actually, I have removed the code from backend. But now I will show you that how I can add again and replace this specific thing. So here, this was the old code where I have solved. So here you can see that I have the product of bikini, which I have created, and it has different variants like red color, blue, pink, and different prices as well. So as you know that if you have different colors, then definitely you wanted to display that product on the collection page, so that if someone is visiting on that collection page, then he or she should able to choose that specific color and purchase the product. All right. So this was the problem. So let me tell you what I did. So first of all, you need to go to your Shopify dashboard. Here you can see that I have installed the down theme, but if you have any other theme, then I can also solve for that. You can connect me. I have added the contact details below in the description, so you can connect me and I will definitely help you out in that. So click on actions, then you need to click on edit code, and here you have different folders and files. So you can see that we have sections, and scroll it down, and down below you will be finding a section, main-collection-product-grid.liquid. And once you are clicking on it, and this is the old code. All right, this is the existing code, default code of this theme. So if I am refreshing this page, maybe I am going to close that page. So you can see that I can only see three products. Bikini is the one, and these are the two other products. All right, but now if I am replacing this code with my own code, I have actually did some modification so that I could able to solve that. And now I'm going to replace this code with, first of all, you need to delete it and then paste the new code. And once you are pasting this, let me save these changes. And then after, you need to refresh this page again. Now you can see that all the colors of the product are showing here. So on the basis of color variant, you can display all those variants on your collection page. So this is super simple. For example, I am going to collection page here. Here you can see that we have different collections. And now I am going to open the bikini specifically. Now you can see that on the bikini, I have added different color variants. Actually, bikini is the collection, and I have added some products in this collection. If you are clicking on collections, clicking on bikini, so in the bikini I have added three products: shirt, bikini, and best t-shirt. If you are clicking on bikini, you can see that I have added some variants with different prices and different colors. So in the same way, here you can see that these are two other products and one was bikini, and in the bikini I have different variants of colors. So all those variants are displaying here. So for example, someone is clicking on this green bikini and he can able to purchase this green, black, blue, pink. And first example, someone is clicking on black one, then it would automatically redirect to the black product. And if someone is clicking on any other specific, for example, this one, red one, and you can see that same product would be opening here. And then the customer will be able to add to cart, buy it now, and everything would be done. So this is one of the best feature which I have created. I have also created one another feature, that is, you can see that this is the scroll, I mean, on the top we have announcement bar going up and down. If you want, you can also modify it with the different one. Let me show you, like left to right. So let me tell you, here you can see that I have announcement bar. If you are not interested to put it vertical, then you can also make it horizontal. And if you will refresh this, and first example, you are refreshing again here, then now you can see that it will go from left to right. So we have two options, like up and down and left to right. So this is also one of the feature. I will be adding the link below in the description. You can also go through the video and implement it into your own website. Alright, so you can see that how people are struggling for this feature which I have created, because the cost of this app was very high, that is $30 per month. So this is very big cost. Alright, so people are also trying for impulse theme. So if you have the problem with this theme, I can also solve for that. So feel free to ask me the questions below in the comment section. I will help you out in that. And if you want this specific feature into your store, you can connect me. I have added the contact details below in the description. Like, you can connect me on WhatsApp, email, Skype, or any other way. So in that way, I will help you out. And this is one time solution. I will give you one time solution, and then you can use it for a lifetime. You have no need to use any kind of app for that. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you are new on this channel, then please subscribe this channel. Also like this video. Thank you once again. See you in the next video.